The largest of the wildfires burning in California, still forcing people to flee their homes. The Thomas Fire, now the fifth largest wildfire in California history. It has destroyed more than 230,000 acres. The Thomas Fire started a week ago, driven by those intense Santa Ana winds. More than 800 homes have burned in this fire. The cost to fight it, nearly $40 million already. Thousands of homes are still threatened by the flames.